Once upon a time there was a chicken called Mike. The farmer wanted supper, so he got an axe and cut off Mike's head. But the chicken weren't dead. That chicken kept on living and became known as the headless chicken called Mike. Now the axe cut off the bulk of his head, but it missed the jugular, the brainstem and his right ear, so that chicken kept moving and pecking. But it didn't have head to peck, so the farmer filled milk through his neck and kept living. Pretty soon the word got around, Mike the Headless Chicken was getting double billing every town. He was famous now. Time Life magazine, that chicken went mainstream and world renowned. 2 years on and on one fateful night, Kong got stuck in his throat, and well, Mikey started choking and he died. And the farmer cried, 'cause he'd made a healthy living from the gift that kept on giving. 25 cents of mission to see a headless chicken called Mike.